me show you some choreography that's based on Louis XIV and the Palace of Versailles and Ballet de la Nuit, which was when the king held a performance that lasted from sunset till sunrise, a whole 12 hours, at which the end of it he came out as a self-proclaimed sun god. So a lot of this is going to be based around an amazing documentary that I watched called The King Who Invented Ballet, and it follows the choreographer for the Birmingham Royal Ballet Company as he uses his artistic license to create his own choreography for the Birmingham Royal Ballet called The King Dances, and you get to see that at the end of the documentary. So with no further ado, I'm gonna pop the fan down. So here's our choreography. You're going to start off at the back of your room. You're going to wait for four counts and you're going to step forwards into four with your arm above your head and then out. And if you think of that picture of Louis XIV standing there with his gold and his arms as if I have entered the palace, that's the look you're going for. You're going to step through with the back foot into a fourth with shortened arms, and you're going to step through again. Now, your feet are going to take three runners on. So you're going to go from the front to the back and your coupe. Front to back, little coupe, front to back, little coupe. So if you keep them under your body, then you won't travel backwards and take any furniture out. Your arms are going to do from the elbows a little unfolding action. So I will come forwards a little bit. You're going to go same arm as leg, same arm as leg, same arm as leg. Three of them. You're then going to swivel towards the back foot and bring yourself to a fourth position facing the back of your room. Now step on the foot that's closest to the front of the room and take a part of the road behind, side, front. So you have gotten from the start, you've waited for four counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You step through, 1, 2, you step through, 3, 4, and you're going to swing backwards, 1, 2, 3, face the back, pas de bras, up. From here, use the front foot. This is actually very, very similar to the choreography that he would have used back then. They haven't quite got the exact choreography. It wasn't written down back then, but they have got some notation that was taken from around the same period of time. So it's a little leaping action forwards, and then a pas de bras to face the wall, the arms in this position. From here, you're going to step on the back foot. You're going to lift. So with this Baroque feeling, when you step up, your palms are lifted upwards, and when you drop, your palms are down. So you're going to go up, up, drop across, up, up, drop across, up, up, drop across, up, up, drop across, four of them. We're going to take a polka forwards, a kind of a polka. You're going to go step, step, drop. So you're going to go step, step, drop. Again, applying that Baroque principle of up when you're up, down when you're down, and then a little part of a return to you step, step, step. Don't worry if you don't make it quite the way around, because you're going to go again. So you can go up, up, drop, turn around. From here, it's a pas de bras, sort of. You're going to drop over, step, step, fifth. Then drop over, step, step, fifth. As you drop, you're going to push your hand across. So we're going drop, step, step, drop, step, step. And this is choreography from The King Dances. So you're going to bring the same arm as front leg, and it's almost like a little change step around yourself, leading with the front foot. So you're going front, back, front, back, front, back, front, back. And then from there, just repeat it from, not the introduction, but from this fourth. And this fourth, your arms circling, your outward lunge on three. Pause on four. Turn to face the back of the room. Pas de bras. Front of the room, step, step, leap, step, step, leap, pas de bras, and finish. Now you'll step, step, slice, lifting and slicing for four. Polka, so you go up, up, drop, turn around, up, up, drop, turn around, drop, drop, round you go. Four. Now the second time round, you're going to repeat that on the other side. So you go drop, step, step, drop, step, step, round, four, four counts. last little bit, you're going to do two tendre cuisses. So you're going to pass the foot over and take a little spring. If you don't want to spring it, just step it. You go the other way, bringing it over back, so back foot is coming over and it stays there. Four glissades over around yourself. So you're going to go and one, and two, and three, and four. All with this little back of the hand coming up. Two more tendre cuisses, you go and over, and over. Bring one foot out, and as you bring it in, so let me come over to see me, so you go out and bring it in, out and bring it in, step the back leg through, and finish as you began. Let's try it with the music.